Conservators at the National Museum of Afghanistan are restoring the country's Buddhist history that the Taliban tried to erase. Taliban militant Islamic group went on a cultural rampage in 2001, destroying artifacts when many Afghans practiced Buddhism.
Conservators at the National Museum of Afghanistan are restoring the country's Buddhist history that the Taliban tried to erase. Taliban militant Islamist group went on a cultural rampage in 2001, destroying artifacts from as long as the 3rd century when many Afghans practiced Buddhism. The destruction that had been excavated from Buddhist monastery sites are now preserved at the Kabul Museum. After the Taliban government fell, the same year the museum began restoring remnants of Afghanistan's Buddhist history. Sometimes conservators work from archive photos that depict the statues intact. In other cases, 3D imaging and imagination are required to sort and resemble stucco shots of Buddha faces, hands and torsos.
It's more than 1,000 years that we had Buddhism in Afghanistan. But what important about the heritage of Buddhism in Afghanistan is actually it is artistic work and also how glorious the monuments and the sites which currently remain for us from that period is actually showing a very, very important part of that history.
40 years of war from the 1980s Soviet occupation to internal fighting and the war against the Taliban have destroyed much of Afghanistan's art, artifacts and architecture.